Hi, this is Marty Lagan, brand ambassador for Henry's Cameras and Pixel Pro Inc. here in Manila. I have here in front of me a set of boxes which Henry's gave me for actual testing. It's the new Smart Link and Smart Mic microphone, a microphone system that's made in Australia. Okay. Of course, we have here the actual mic. Oh, by the way, I'm using a lapel, which was also designed by mymic.com. To continue, here's the main mic. It has an actual level switch with the windshield. Here we have next the Smart Link, which actually serves as a booster amplifier. Also comes with the cables, of course. And here we have two channels of microphones. And there's actually a volume monitor plus an app switch, which is actually used for the iPhone. So you can actually download the app for the iPhone and use the booster amplifier to enhance your sound recordings. And lastly, we have an improvised windshield, which of course diffuses stronger wind to replace the original windshield. First, let's test it as is with the original windshield and just the mic itself. Okay, now we're testing the built-in microphone of the camera. Good weed, white wine, I come alive in the nighttime. Yeah. Okay. Say my name, wear it out. It's getting hot, crack a window, air it out. I can get you through a mighty long day. Soon as you go, the text that I write is gonna say. Oh, na, na. Oh, na, na. Built-in mic again. Here we insert the mic again. So as you notice, when the mic is inserted, it's actually more focused on where the sound is coming from, or the sound source, because of its unidirectional design. Okay, next we try the Smart Link. Okay, by the way, before you forget, the Smart Link needs two AAA batteries. So you have to twist, then push the lever up to open the lid. And push it back down. And you're ready to go. Okay, now we're testing the Smart Link. Here is just the actual mic. No Smart Link. Okay, here we go with the Smart Link again. With the Smart Mic only again. Okay, now testing the windshield. And now with just the original windshield. I guess there's not so much difference since it's not really windy here outside. And back to the complete set. The Smart Mic, the Smart Link, and the original windshield.
is actually a very good product. Not as expensive as other known brands. The Smart Mic is actually 8,000 SRP. The Smart Link is 12,000. And the windshield is 5,900. Plus, of course, an optional connector, which is 880 pesos. All these are available in Henry's Cameras and Pixel Pro Inc. Located at different branches at Trinoma, 3rd level Vera Mall, and at the 3rd level of Glorieta 3.
So there you have it. This has been Marty Lagan again of Henry's and Pixel Pro. Hope you like my initial review. Now I'm excited to actually use this product in my upcoming events. See you.